Yeah. Oh shit, what? Screw you. Portion of health, please. Okay, so I got so much shit. I'm gonna have to watch what I'm carrying now. I'm gonna have to get really powerful soon. Come here, you little shit. Yeah, this punch is not bad actually. I feel like the fucking Terminator.
This area is.
Salts. That must hurt, because this guy's made of fucking steel. And fire. Don't forget the fire. Lava, whatever. So it's amazing that I can punch this guy at all. Points. You waste a fireball on these guys. I should know about the actually resistant to that shit. Come on, punch them to death. Come on. Mighty fisty cups. Ha-ha. Underhand increased again. I'm going to get so powerful. Hello?
For the Empire!
You know, I just killed that guy right in front of him and he can't even see us. That's amazing. Yeah. Who's next? It's actually better than potions, this shit. So what's my major skills, actually? My major skills are... Is restoration one of them? Oh, it is? Oh no, never mind, that's destruction. Marksmanship, mercantile. That's probably the worst one I could have picked, actually. Because I'm not, when I sell stuff, I'm not actually leveling up that much. Alchemy is a good one. Athletics. I'm gonna have to get my sneak up as well. It's alright anyway, I just need to get up to like level 20 and that's it, like 24, and then that's like the max level, which you can get everything, like, you know, like new enemies, new armors, weapons, what level am I actually now? I am level, level 8, put my glasses on, level 8, yes. Been this way. Fisticuffs. Come on then, you. My hand is going way up though. Nothing. You know, they give all these nice fancy chests and shit, and there's like nothing in them. Just junk. Gotta go to the Great Wall.
Where is the Count?
Dead. I'm face down in a pool of blood.
How dare you mock him? Had you not been instrumental in getting this far, I'd put you... Where is the Count's ring? Do you have... Secure it at once.
Oh, for fuck's sake, really? Jesus Christ. I just made a new one. But Rick, can he just not go and get it, lazy bastard? So I can wear two rings, an amulet, and wear greaves, I can wear a helmet, I can wear a cutlass, whatever the hell you spell it, I wear gauntlets, and I can wear boots. This allows me to get a shit ton of abilities.
Do you have the Count's ring? At least this is safe. Here, take this.
Oh, do I really need it?
Take care.
It's nice and all, but really? Kvatch Kutras. Shit, let me read these abilities. So, 4-5 endurance, 4-5 strength, 750 E, whatever. It provides how much protection? 3. The ship. May as well actually just go there, if I can.
Good to see you. Take care.
Good to see you. Take care.
Hello, my friend.
I wondered if you'd come back. I admit I've had my doubts about your story. You destroyed the Oblivion Gate, they say. You gave them hope. You helped them drive the Daedra back. Yes, I've come with you to Wainan Priory and hear what Joffrey has to say. Lead on.
I know what you're talking about.
Lead on. First things first, I should actually sell some of this shit. Now, am I going to go to prison? Yes.
Stop!
Shit.
That, oh.
Where's my money gone? six, seven, eight, nine. There we go. Right, so first things first, I need some more arrows. That's one thing. I need a new bow. I need to sell some of this crap.
A pleasure to.
It's not a pleasure.
Perhaps
to speak
you
to
need
here.
New armor, a weapon. I have a large selection of both.
Oh, let me put my glasses on. Okay. Iron bow, steel arrow.
You got a great deal there.
Can you sell me some better shit then? Nope. That's alright, I'll just get some repair hammers. I don't want 32, Jesus Christ. Won't do. 105 gold.
Come
Daylight
back.
Robbery. I could repair it myself. I could have just paid him to repair, but fuck that. You gotta get your skills somewhere. Right, so sell some of these scrolls.
Welcome to the.
Right.
I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil.
Yeah, I bet you do, mate.
You need to make a better offer.
Really? How about 64?
No deal.
What? This robbery is just insane.
Thank you.
No.
I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil. You've made a good bit of gold.
Right, how do I multi-sell? This is really painful. I guess I can't.
Thank you. Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you.
Touch, which does 25 points of damage. Touch of rage, weakness of fire. Now, I kind of want to get like this shit. Summon a zombie. Yep, why not? We've got plenty of money. I mean, I got 10 grand, so